I'm from Liberia, and I got here by the result of the war in my country.
I'm from Liberia when I was tender age to Nigeria. Then I left Nigeria to Ghana now.
I came to Ghana. From Ghana, I can now find a way to any other country.
We have other foreign nationals who somehow see the opportunity in this country, and then they want to explore.
A lot of people from outside, they have invested in Ghana and keep booking big companies in Ghana.
We have people from all walks of life coming to use this facility. It is used by foreign nationals who come here for short courses, mainly from the Francophone countries in West Africa, who have come to study English. They stay here briefly, and then when they have gained some proficiency in the English language, they sometimes get jobs, and then they move out into their own accommodation. The Nigerians come in mainly to conduct business. You will find them in importing and distributing secondhand clothing. They have small restaurants that they operate, and then they sell, they prepare Ghanaian and Nigerian dishes. In a globalized world, you have to be prepared. The opportunities are there, but you should also arm yourself with the requisite skills in order to be able to tap them.
Hi, my name is Andrew Wala. I'm a refugee from Liberia. I left from Liberia because of the war, and I am presently residing in Ghana on the Bujumbura refugees camp. Life is very difficult for the typical person on the Bujumbura camp because there is no source of income. There is no job. There is nowhere to work to earn money. So for the typical person, you have to maybe beg somebody for help, or maybe you have to just do a labor job around for little money to survive. So what we did, we put ourselves together as a young men who have maybe one way or the other learned some in some higher institution. So we decided to work with them and help them too.
This is the classroom where we actually train people in how to use the computer. We have about four guys, Tom Islam, Afonso, me, Afonso, my friend, Andrew Wala, and the other guy. And I work for an organization called The New Breed of Liberia. We are, first of all, empowering people in IT, which is the information technology. We also want to carry on HIV awareness. And we also want to teach our young people. Sometimes, you know, during the war in Liberia, many of them lose their manner. And so we really want to bring that back so that they will know their manner, how to talk to people and how to communicate with people. They also learn how to actually use the computer. Like, they also learn Microsoft Office Suite, like Word, Excel, Access, PowerPoint. We teach them the aspect, and we also teach them how to set up databases, like database courses like SQL. The older one will be learning structured query language, and some people will be learning hardware and how to network computers.
Gradually, our world is becoming one big village.
We live in this global community, so we have to be part of it. I'm gonna say it again.